Very good fighter.
Marco Forestine is a very, very talented fighter all the way from Cuba. When I met him, Jesse, and I talked to him, the kid had like 320 amateur fights and won like 315 of them.
I think he's only lost like four fights.
How talented? How do they make such talented fighters in Cuba?
They work them as young, little young kids and develop them all the way up.
What do you like him? You're training him now.
I like his boxing skills, his power. I'm going to make him a little more aggressive.
122, he's very tall for 122. He looks like he's 135.
Yes, with a 70-inch reach.
How much of an advantage is that?
It's a big advantage if you know how to use it. Like, you know, he's very clever. He's got Mayweather's boxing skills, but I'm going to make him more aggressive than Mayweather.
I was just going to say, when you said a 70-inch reach, Roger Mayweather had 74.
Right. He's a typical Roger Mayweather, but he fights from both sides. Roger fought from the right side. He didn't fight from the left side. He always was worried about his chin. This young man has a good chin.
Cubans, many times people complain about their boxing style, but it sounds like he's not the conventional.
Not the typical, no. Yeah. He does go off his back leg, but he also can get and move inside with his head. He does more dimensions than most Cuban fighters.
How's his English right now?
Small English, but he's starting to understand.
How do you like Jesse? Muy bien?
Muy bien.
Por qué?
Good.
Why?
It's splendid.
Intelligent?
Yes, intelligent. It's splendid. I like it very much.
I like the gym?
Yeah, gym.
Gimnasia, muy bien?
Yeah.
Well, do you know when he's... When
good training, fighting, he's good coach.
Good coach, yeah. Good training. English?
Yeah, I know. He speaks a little.
When is he fighting, Jesse?
In December.
December.
About the middle of December. We're going to fight him on a show probably in San Diego.
Very cool. You want to say salud, Cuba? La fanático familia?
Yes.
Hola.
Saludos ahí a toda la gente ahí, les un beso, un abrazo ahí, los quiero mucho. Desde el gym de Jesse, un saludo y un abrazo.
El campeón. Muchas gracias. So there you have it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. EsNews.com. I'm Malik Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback.